This morning in Living Green, in honor of Earth Day, we're learning about our planet and recycling and why it is so good for Mother Earth. And joining us today is Sarah Kite. She's the Director of Recycling at the Rhode Island Resource Recovery Corporation. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
We've had a great conversation already about recycling. You've got some stuff in front of us, so let's get to it.
Sure.
The first one is this carton of milk, you were saying. It's sometimes a rule of thumb that you can help us with.
Exactly. So there's always a little bit of confusion. What can go in, what can't? What we're telling people is containers that hold fewer than 2 gallons. How do I know? This is a 2 gallon bucket. It's gonna fit very nice and easily inside that 2 gallon bucket. And this is how you can kind of get an idea. So if it looks this size, something similar.
Kids can help with that as well.
Absolutely, it's
perfect. And something that I didn't realize was apparently there were some items that we couldn't recycle in the past, but now we can.
That's right. One of the things that we've heard from people saying how excited they are is that they can now recycle things like these deli clamshell containers. These were never recyclable before, now they are.
Okay.
Things like deli platters are also now recyclable. Both the top and the bottom, just put them right on in.
We're gonna have a lot of graduate parties coming up.
Exactly.
And spring parties. So
exactly.
It's good to know.
The good old red Solo cup that is also now recyclable, so that similar in looks to a Dunkin' Donuts cup, mm-hmm. or a nice coffee cup. And all of your containers, your tubs, are now recyclable in our program.
Would you recommend reusing things like this, like the Cool Whip container?
Absolutely.
Okay.
That is always the best thing.
Times.
I mean, reuse comes first on the hierarchy. It's, you know, reduce, reuse, and then recycle. If you can reuse it, you should.
Okay. And maybe just a few times, not necessarily a year.
It depends on what you're using it for.
Okay.
So, yeah, absolutely reuse first.
And now, what about these items here that it's more cardboard?
Sure, sure. So a couple of things that we have. These are more your typical recyclables. Mm-hmm. That's all okay. I wanted to mention to leave the label on, not a problem.
Okay.
With these plastics here, the spouts are okay. So you can leave those in too. Just clean them, empty them, clean them, recycle them in your bin. This is a standard berry basket, obviously.
We know that we're going to be doing a lot of this.
That's right.
Soon.
Blueberries, strawberries coming up. This is compostable. So you can put this right into your compost bin, or you can also put it in with your recycling. That's fine.
And for viewers at home that don't know what that means, what is a compost bin?
A compost bin is something where you would put your food scraps. And actually, you can put shredded paper, things like your berry baskets in. And then this way, you're taking that food scraps out of your trash,
okay.
and putting it into your compost, and it becomes soil amendment. You put it into your tomatoes.
Part of the earth, which is so important.
Exactly.
Another thing that's really important is to shred your paper. We know that there's an event coming up soon in Rhode Island for that. Why is that so important?
Well, it's important for a number of reasons. It's important mainly for identity theft. You want to protect mm-hmm. against identity theft. Not everything needs to be shredded, though. So things like a magazine does not need to be shredded.
Okay.
Just because
we do want to recycle that. One thing I just want to bring up is there has been mixed messages, certainly to me, which is to recycle items means just put it all together and they'll do it at the garbage. But that's not the case, you say.
No,
really
you want
quick.
To keep your garbage and your recycling separate.
Mm-hmm.
You want to put all your recyclables together, but keep your trash separated out.
Okay.
The only thing we want in plastic bags in the recycling bin, shredded paper.
That's so important to know. All right, well, thank you so much for joining us, Sarah.
Thank you.
And if you want to know more information about recycling, you can head to our website, WPRI.com. Just click on the Roadshow.